Because the only chance I have of you remembering what I'm saying is if I make you feel something. We have to encourage imagination and creativity in the lives of our children. Everything matters.
Ravinia is deeply involved with the Chicago Public Schools, especially in our elementary schools. At the heart of our programs is the idea of partnership. So in our schools, the most important aspect of the partnership is the partnership between the classroom teachers and the teaching artist.
We have brilliant children in every neighborhood and in every home. Brilliant children, and it's up to us, it's incumbent upon us as educators to find them and nurture them.
How many of you have fully functioning music programs with everything you need?
You can find out what it is that makes them happy, what it is that makes them tick. Then you find yourself opening the doors to a world of experience.
I never got an opportunity to see opera singers.
When I see like the mentors playing and how long they've been playing, it makes me want to keep playing and be like them.
Partnership allows the children to live their learning. The music is integrated into the curriculum. The teachers are trained, and once the artist leaves, the teachers are able to continue with what they have learned through this partnership and keep learning exciting for the children.
If there is low expectation, then people rise to that level of low expectation. If the expectation is higher, they rise to that. And we see that all the time in this program.
We have to encourage imagination and creativity. In the lives of our children, everything matters. We've got to hit everybody. We can't afford to not get to every avenue in every neighborhood. Because we don't know where the cure for cancer is going to come from, or peace in the world, or Louis Armstrong. It's about letting the bird fly away. And we can only do that if we teach them to be lifelong learners. And so we must show them how much we love it. Because once we do that, we can't stop them. They don't need us anymore. You have this opportunity to fly twice as high and to model what you love and what's important to you. And was there ever a time when this country was more in need of hope? Was there ever a time when this country was more in need of healing? We need the arts even more, and we must give them to our children because of their palliative healing power. There are avenues for medication through the arts that are positive and healing. So if you're wondering if what you're doing is important when you partner with artists to create new units, I would caution you and remind you that it is life and death, and the stakes are that high.
Darling, if this isn't love, then why do I thrill so much? And what is it that makes my head go round and round while my heart just stand still so much.
If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end with just your name? And would I be sure that this is love beyond compare? Would all this be true if I didn't care?